Brown Dog Foundation was founded in 2006 as a 501c3 nonprofit entity. Our mission is to provide financial assistance to families who are facing the unnecessary euthanasia or surrender of their pet simply because finances stand in the way of saving the pet's life.
When pets get sick or injured, they are often euthanized or abandoned if the family does not have financial means to provide care. 63% of Americans have at least one pet, and with the growing financial crisis, this may mean that many of those pets' urgent health cares are going unanswered. FarmVet and Brown Dog are both committed to animal welfare, and we take pride in being able to partner in providing these life-saving medications.
In 2010, Brown Dog Foundation received 960 applications for assistance. More than 70% qualified for our program, meaning 672 families would have been able to receive funding had we had sufficient funds. We were able to fund 62 families, allocating more than $50,000 to our program. This is Lucky. Lucky was a 10-year-old Labrador Retriever from Knoxville, Tennessee. His owner earns a modest income. Without surgery, Lucky would have surely suffocated as well as starved to death. Thankfully, Brown Dog was able to step in. Originally, his family veterinarian thought he might only survive 6 months post-surgery. However, Lucky's lived 2.5 years. He's already 13. His owner, Kara, is ecstatic that he's still alive and with her today. Brown Dog Foundation spends its time raising money so that when a family needs our help, the funds are there. We pool our financial resources, partner with the family, asking them to pay a small portion, and most veterinarians offer a discount for the services they provide to families who benefit from our program. Here's Willow Fern. She's a cat we helped in 2009. Willow has hyperthyroidism. Medications that she was on had stopped working. Thanks to the generosity of Brown Dog's donors, we were able to send Willow Fern to Radio Cat in Atlanta, Georgia, where she received a radioactive iodine treatment that saved her life.
I've been involved with the Brown Dog Foundation for quite a while. I have several pets, and I love them very much. And being a pet owner, I understand how hard it is to make a decision between euthanasia and paying your bills. Unfortunately, that is a decision that a lot of people have to make. The Brown Dog Foundation is here to help those people, and we need your help to help more pets live longer lives.
This year, in 2011, we expect to see 1,300 applications for assistance, so there's obviously a need. Through your generosity, we can help even more families. When you help us save a pet, we keep a family together. Visit us online at www.browndogfoundation.org. to make your contribution or learn about getting involved with our organization on a volunteer basis.
I'll save a life.
I volunteered to help out Brown Dog because I am a big fan of dogs. I love them.
I have 2 lab golden retriever mix, 1 chocolate lab, and 1 black lab boxer mix.
My pug Buddy is 14 years old.
I have 5 dogs and 1 cat.
They are a handful.
It's not my dog, it's my roommate's dog. It's a rescue. It's a boxer, like pit mix, but he sleeps in my bed, so I say it's my dog.
My pets are like my children. They are everything to me. They're always glad to see me, no matter how long, if I've been gone all day at work. They're very loving and kind and give me the joy of my life. I don't know what I would do without them.
He's a con artist. He loves to make people give him their food, to be petted, loved, picked up, you name it, taken for a ride.
I have a passion for animals, and always have my whole life, and I love to help animals in any way I can. That's why I picked Brown Dog Foundation, because I love what their mission is.
Hi, I'm Monica Watson. I'm with HCA. We're really happy to be able to support the Brown Dog Foundation. This is the first year that we've been involved, and we hope to be involved for many more. Okay. Hi. What? Do it one more time, and then I'll do it right this time.